Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can uninstall the JDK in Windows 10 and then unset the pad and the Java home. In order to do that, let's go. So in order to check that the Java is installed in your CMD, in your system, you have to go here. If you run Java versions, you can see that bam, the Java version 16 is installed in your computer. Then here you want to remove it. In order to remove, what you have to do is to go here to control panel, and under control panel here you go to program, then uninstall program. Here is the JDK, then you have to remove it. In the feature, do not show me. Yeah, okay, then here you are removing our JDK. It will take a while. Yeah, unable, the location is being used, so we have to close these locations and may have been moved or deleted. So bam, so that is it, it has been removed. What we have to do now is to go after it has been removed. What we have to do is to go to environmental variables. You just write E here for environment. You are presented with these options here. Then you have to remove the system variable manually here. Then we go here to environments, and here if I see here Java home, right, I have to delete it, and then I also go to the path, then edit it, and here I also remove this JDK here, bins. I also remove that one, and after that one is removed, we close it. Then bam, go now finally to our C drive or the drive where it was installed, and come now to Java. Do we have any Java? No, nothing is there. So right now we have no Java anymore. Everything has been removed. So our computer should be clean now. And if you try to rerun the same Java version, you can see that Java is not recognized. So that is it. Very short and very clean. How you can uninstall the JDK in your computer. I hope that this video tutorial is useful to you. If you like it, press the like button and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned, bye.